Hello. My name is Roman J. Israel, Esquire, from the law offices of George Pierce. I represent Darrell Ellaby. I'd like to speak to ADA Kate Becker.
Speaking.
Okay. Sorry. Hi.
Hi.
My client, Mr. Darrell Ellaby, is interested in discussing a deal.
I have 40 open cases, so refresh me.
Right. The convenience store shooting, a Armenian man was killed, and there was a reward offered.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I have it.
The shooter, in this case, is a fugitive, Carter Johnson. My client may know his whereabouts and might be willing to testify.
He'll deliver on that?
Well, that depends.
If you waive all objections and appeal, and he's willing to cooperate, then we'll drop the assault and kidnapping, and we'll reduce murder one to manslaughter, voluntary, 10 years.
Involuntary, 3 to 5.
A 21-year-old clerk was killed in the commission of a robbery. It won't happen.
But my client is giving you the whole case at a great risk to himself. Let's discuss mitigating circumstances.
Let's not. Voluntary manslaughter, 10 years. It's a good deal.
It's an enema of sunshine.
You know what, I don't have time for this.
Well, I'm sorry for taking a nanosecond off of your assembly line rubber stamp existence.
The people withdraw their offer.
I don't care. Hello?